Just take a video of the oil situation.